What's up, folks? Welcome to another edition of Billy the Kid's No Bullshit Toy Reviews. Today we are taking a look at the Transformers Generations Raspinator. This guy's fucking awesome. I love him. I wish he was a Voyager class figure, man. Just because the few little things you get from a Voyager. Only accessory he comes with is this stinger weapon, which is molded in a really cool plastic. It's got this blue hue to it. It looks like insect eyes. Really neat. Stores away very easily in his abdomen. So definitely top notch there. As I said, he is a deluxe class figure, so you get your standard deluxe class articulation. You've got a ball jointed head. This has the same shiny clear plastic. Doesn't really show up on the camera, but it's got these cool bug eyes and they're totally awesome. He's got a ball joint at the shoulder. He's got a ball joint at the elbow. And he's got a swivel at the wrist, and I love my wrist swivels, man. They are the best. He also has ball jointed hips, so you can get the Van Damme. Super cool right there. You can kick out so far. You can kick back so far. Decent bend at the knee, nothing to write home about, but he's got it. No foot articulation, but that's okay because Raspinator has working wheels. I don't remember how. Yeah, there you go. All right, he's pretty neat. He's definitely a cool figure. I highly recommend him. I think he's pretty amazing. You know, if he was a Voyager class, he would have, you know, some added paint details. He'd have some bicep and thigh swivels. But, oh, shit. I was wrong. He's got thigh swivels. Look at that. Something I haven't noticed before. Highly recommend this guy, man. Usually he's somebody that you find on the secondary market, so you're gonna have to check out sites like Big Tin Robot Toys and Collectibles. Link down below. Thanks a lot, guys. As always, like and subscribe.